The whole EP of Dirt Road Down really came from a place of missing live music. A lot of those songs were written during the pandemic. You know, being outdoors, doing things that I couldn't normally do when I was busy and traveling, but ultimately I missed it. So songs like Call It Country and Dirt Road Down specifically came from a place of, damn, I can't wait to play these songs on stage. I think the theme of Dirt Road Down is the same as my music's been before. I mean, it's just a story of things that I went through, I did growing up, the people I grew up with. And you know, I think now it's just that next chapter of my life.
I'm just pumped that live music is back.